Our new commander, Marcus Aquila.
Fourth cohort of Gauls, 2nd Legion.
This your first command, sir?
It is.
Ready? On my command!
Well, you knew who his father was.
The man who lost the Eagle of the Ninth.
Not to mention 5,000 men.
The boy's a bad omen.
They say the Eagle's been seen in the far north.
No Roman can survive north of the wall.
One man can hide where an army can't.
It's too risky.
Then I'll take Eska.
He's a slave. He does what he does because he has to.
I heard everything you stand for.
He will slit your throat the minute you're alone.
Open the gate, soldier.
Are you ready? How can a piece of metal mean so much to you?
The Eagle is not a piece of metal. The Eagle is Rome.
Enough!
Who has the Eagle?
He knows. He's one of them.
Your tribe butchered my father's men like dogs.
Your father came to kill.
You're still my slave. Eska, what's happening? Get on your knees.
You're my slaves. Do as I did for you, and you'll survive. We have to do this now.
They're coming.